but my legs are in the way of the steering wheel. Like, I have to, like, keep my, like, knees apart to turn the car. You get it. With your long fucking legs and see what happens.
Watch out.
You thought you couldn't, the steering wheel was getting in the way before. Oh.
What happens?
Oh, yeah, because we lowered
you'll
it.
You'll find out.
Oh, yeah,
hey, did you get my EI certificate?
No, they didn't hand them out. I don't know, I didn't see them. I didn't even get mine.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah, it sucks.
Yeah, try not to step on that honeycomb bit.
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
And
shouldn't you be able to stand on it?
And now press the brakes.
Okay.
Just leave your feet there.
So am I okay to sit down there?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sit in the little hole for your ass.
So I'm not allowed to hit the
brake. Yeah, it's a lot lower than it was.
Yeah, your butt.
What the fuck
put
that there?
You're not even. Are you even in the.
Your butt's not in the.
Your butt needs to be in that hole.
Yeah, always.
Yeah. And now, pretend to keep your foot on the brakes, like resting on the brakes, because that's how you normally be driving.
Oh, yeah, you will be back there.
A bit more. Yep. There.
Fuck.
Your butt. No more driving for Brendan.
I'm fit.
Go.
I'll chop off my
feet. There's four cones. Go. Yeah. Oh, oh no. Can't even get 90 degrees.
I think I'm breaking the floor.
Badass. How much you weigh these days?
75.
Hey, wait. Take your
steering
wheel
out
first.
Yeah, good idea.
74. Oh, I'll catch you up. No worries.
What? Why can't we stand on the honeycomb floor? Isn't that the point of the honeycomb?
I don't know. Like, it seems dodgy.
Yeah.
I think we've cut that many holes in the honeycomb. Like, it used to be flat. Now there's the hole for the seat, and there's holes for, like, all the EC.
Fuel tank,
hole for the electrics.
How's it going to fit in this car? I thought it was meant to be bigger.
No, it's smaller. Because all the drivers are, on average, smaller.
No, they just...
It's shorter. It's shorter.
They also make shorter. Because all the drivers are shorter.
Okay, pedalbox somehow needs to pull those pedals further back. I think the design changed time.
Oh, I'm not
I broke it once. When
again? Didn't he break it once already?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh,
you broke it. Which one? Which side did you break?
The centre.
You broke the centre. I only broke the right hand bit because I, like, kind of relaxed in the seat and then it just went snap across.
You haven't got thin it is.
So you broke the little like.
I'm getting it. It just went bang
straight through. Did you put your foot in it?
No.
Your ass broke.
No. We're putting it in with the hands.
Oh, and you put your hand through it.
That thick.
Aluminium plate across underneath? Sorry, actually, what are you doing?
Whoa.
There you go.